You know, I've had a lot of challenges in my life, but some of the knowledge that I've gained and wisdom that I've gained from those challenges is that there are all sorts of different types of people. And the best thing that we can do for ourselves is to live our lives and be who we're supposed to be and be genuine to ourselves. The kind of impact I want to have is showing women and showing the youth that people who look like me can do this work. I think for a really long time, software engineers who were people of color or women weren't really seen as being able to do this work, right? So I think that at a very personal level, I hope to kind of inspire the next generation.